Hello, YouTube!
Tagmon here, back in Hitman 3. As you can see, we're up here on the featured screen. Unusually, that is because I'm going to be attempting this elusive target here, the Heartbreaker. My first time doing an elusive target, so I'm kind of excited about that. I've been doing a few escalations in between episodes here, again, I'm never entirely sure if you can hear my fan in the mic here, so sorry about that if that's a thing, and my headphones are a bit worse for wear, so I'm not sure how that's going to affect my playing if I'm not going to hear things quite right. Okay, let's get the briefing.
Good evening, 47. Your target is Philo Newcomb, a wedding planner whose CV reads like a Shakespearean tragedy. While his job is to make dream weddings a reality, he is not in the business of fairy tale endings. When one half of a couple catches his eye, Newcomb will ingratiate himself with them. Then during the course of his work, he will covertly murder their partner to clear the way for his romantic overtures. Our client was once the subject of Newcomb's infatuation and lost the love of her life as a result. Having some suspicions, she's followed Newcomb's career closely ever since and noticed a pattern of ill-fated lovers emerging in his wake. When she heard he'd been hired by a couple planning a destination wedding in Argentina, she contacted us about putting an end to Newcomb's sanguine love stories. Good luck, 47.
Okay, I'd be willing to do this one pro bono. Yeah, we're doing it at the winery. I haven't done this in the story yet, but that's okay. I don't have any things unlocked there. Okay, I changed out the fiber wire for something though, because I never used that. I haven't had good results with this. Let's see here. So what's the difference? I suppose if you do this, you can carry two doses because you got two slots there for gear. Or like one slot for gear and one in the smuggled thing, so I'm going to take the emetic. So yeah, because you got gear and smuggled item here, so you can, yeah. So you can have two sedatives on you if you want them. Not sure how when you'd really use that, because they just drop right where they are and that's never really convenient. I'm gonna chrome it. That looks a little like the silver baller. And that looks to be it. Might end up getting a few challenges while we're here. Save your game. I'm playing this today. Well, I might just double check that. Full conditions. Aim at any of the skies. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so basically he's a total jerkwad. And he's very glad to put an end to his career.
Welcome to Mendoza 47. It seems you've arrived just in time. Your target is showing off the grounds of Vinedo Yates to his current clients and potential victims, Michelle Pacheco and Phoebe Morris. I doubt Yukon's assassination is on the couple's gift registry, but given his intentions, it's better than silverware. Good luck.
Now do I have an invitation? Hi, how are you? How you doing? Okay, awfully seeing you. Now let me fix this up here. Go.
Okay, what's up, boys?
Hiya.
Oh my gosh, be careful. The ground's super loose here. If we fall, we're going to...
Ready, Pam? Three, two, oh, where's that? One, and...
For more than two decades, New York-based law firm Morgan, Yates & Co. has been among the most successful and the most controversial companies in the United States. Founded in the greed-is-good downtown era of the mid-1980s by Kenneth Morgan, Don Yates, and Theodore Cohn, the firm quickly amassed an impressive client.
Mr. Yates? It's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could.
Okay, I think that's for that story thing, so it's not useful for what we're doing here. Okay, I'll have to work on something to do with that here. Excuse me. Okay. I guess that's a higher thing. You already said that.
Yes, sir, I have the file. Sorry it took so long, but I had to access our remote server to print everything. I couldn't get my VPN.
Thank you.
Right. Sorry, sir. I'll be right in time.
Gracias, senor. Enjoy the party.
Yeah, hey, bro.
Hi, bro.
Evening, senor. Would you care for an aperitif?
Yeah, don't mind if I do.
Thank you. So, you must know everything that goes on at the event. Care to give me the lowdown?
Let's see. Most of the guests have already arrived. And let me tell you, it's like a Forbes 500 convention in there. Most are high-profile clients of Morgan, Yates, and Horn. But the Yates are still low.
Yeah, I don't need that. That's the main story thing. You that did? No, you're wearing that kind of checkered thing with the pink handkerchief. Because I can't remember, I don't think the Lucid Target shows up when you do the vision here, the instinct.
Hola.
So I gotta find him by what he's wearing. Excuse me? So shout out if you see somebody in that awful trek suit. I also need to be look out for guys who are in an area where they can be knocked out and disguised.
Hey,
I mean,
bro.
So I can have the disguise, you know. La 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 la. Somebody down there. Oh, man. I did not know my way around this place. Is Anna gonna say something if he shows up? I guess this is okay for me to come down here. Hi. Oh, there they are.
That is Philo Newcomb. Would be Romeo.
Yeah, see, doesn't show up on the vision.
I'm not merely guiding you to some mucky old break.
What is this?
I'm guiding you to the most memorable photo backdrop.
Of course.
I'm glad you see it too, Michelle. Rustic and old. Got perfect balance.
Okay. Ooh, will they notice if I do you here?
Hombre.
Yeah, go check that out. This might be a restart. Yep.
Welcome to Mendoza 47.
Okay, I know where he is now, though. Just in time. So,
your target is showing off the grounds.
Okay,
of
so that's not a good spot
to
grab somebody.
Victims, Michelle Pacheco and Phoebe Morris. I doubt Yukum's assassination is on the couple's gift registry. But given his intentions,
I need
it's better than
an
silver.
Outfit.
Good luck.
One. Mr. Yates, it's Aaron, sir.
Issue is, I don't know.
As quickly as I could. Yes, sir. I have the file.
I don't know the outfits for this map. Do I have a map? Okay. I can't go this way, can I? Okay.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates. May I see your invitation, please? Gracias, señor. Enjoy the party.
So, I need to find a guy to take his outfit. So that I can move around a bit more easily here. Okay, let's see if we can get one of these guys. I'm sorry if the restarting is annoying, but I really want to get a good score on this.
Yep.
Okay.
Welcome to Mendoza 47.
Yeah,
it
I guess
seems
it's
you've
Mendoza,
arrived
blah,
just
blah,
in
blah,
time.
Blah.
Your target
oh man,
it's
so hard to find somebody
to
I can
clients and
grab
victims,
and
Michelle Pacheco and Phoebe Morris.
Oh, I didn't know this was
I doubt Yukum's assassination is on the couple's gift registry, but given his intentions, it's better than silverware. Good luck.
I forgot to pick up this last time.
And
there we go.
For more than 2 decades.
Mr. Gates, it's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could. Yes, sir, I have the file. Sorry it took so long, but I had to access our remote server to print everything.
Is everything all right?
To find a place.
Viñeda Yates, may I see your invitation, please? Gracias, señor. Enjoy the party.
Thank God it's fine.
So many people!
Hello.
Hi. Love the dress. Ooh, I can pick up the wines, okay? That's a thing. Okay. I already have that one.
You know, ideal, but a lot of pride.
That is Philo Newcomb. Would be Romeo, an established killer.
Any thoughts?
It's at the top of my list.
Spoils a party like your guests inexplicably develop a script on
stupid. Money scions, Ingram, and something Dutch sounding. I bet she called Johnny.
Okay, so they're going down there.
Señor amigo, I'm sorry, but you're not coming.
I'll get you yet. I've heard it. There's nobody out here. Do this guy without being caught.
Wow.
What was that?
Hello? Someone there? Hello?
You probably can't go in there either, though, but... at least it's something. Oh. Door here. Oh, that's one of the shortcuts, okay? Okay, nobody to identify me. I don't even know where they are now. Right. Okay, replace my Malbec. Oh, somebody found him. That's not great for me. I did not bring my lockpick. Can't just drop down there. Okay, there they are. Now don't have any sniper rifle though, so I can't do that. Probably just get a waiter in here. Okay, no sign of anybody who has a problem with me. And waiter probably can't go in here, can I?
How are you?
Am I okay to come in here? And he's not in there anyway, but... Yeah, I lost track of him again.
Yeah, hey.
Okay, we're cool. Philo.
And, how about Mr. Newcomb?
He's nice. He doesn't come with the venue, though. We can always work with someone else.
Okay, there's faucets that I can turn on. Don't know what that does for me.
I think he was just using the...
Hello, I am your personal waiter. Just don't mind me. I'm just like following along. Okay. Got a bit more access with this outfit, I think. Looks like. Okay, where are we going, dude?
You know, Michelle, I deal with a lot of brides, and you? Have the most elegant bearing of any woman I've ever known. I bet you're practically going to float down the aisle.
I'm flattered.
Okay, coming up here.
Hi there.
Are there any bathrooms in this place? I could do with a bathroom here, too.
Hello, hello.
Oh, okay, you're still there. I could do the bathroom here where I could hide, grab this guy, you know. Oop. Okay, I got all the lines. I'm not allowed to touch the sweat floor sign.
Again.
Greetings, sir.
I'd like to find a place I can kill this guy. Ooh, there's a camera there. Okay, this doesn't go anywhere. Hey, dude. Don't mind me.
It's not unreasonable.
Okay, here's the washroom. Guy in here already, so that's a little inconvenient. Okay, do you have a route that you're doing here? Are you going back to the...
What do you think?
It's amazing. We'd have to schedule everything around this sunset for sure.
No, they were discreet about it. I caught a glimpse of the body.
Because I don't think I can go down here in this.
Excuse me, sir. Seems like you're not cleared to come through here. Sorry.
Okay, so... excuse me. The guy in the bathroom, was he somebody? I'm a little upset they found the unconscious waiter. Who are you? You appear to be a guard. If I leave him in here, somebody might find him, but... before I get out.
But take Godfrey. Now we need Godfrey.
Okay, so far so good. Doesn't seem to be anybody that knoweth me.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
Oh, come on. I'm wearing the outfit. I'll restrict your area. I don't know what that means, but...
Your Halliburton. From that murder of yours, I take it, Ether is in?
Ether, Kronstadt, Hampson, Milton Fitzpatrick, Quantum Leap, Dynasty Global. All the big players now officially.
Okay, they're up there by this point. Okay, not a lot of these people know each other, apparently. Where did they go in here? There's not a good place in here to do anything, though. That silicon looks a bit thick. Okay, I haven't found a good spot yet, really. I spray something while they're in there.
Yeah, that's not gonna work, buddy.
Okay, this guy can't go in there.
Salute you.
I can go in here. Oh, it's a glass door. Not helpful. Some people in here. I was contemplating knocking that guy out, but there are people in here. And also, we're right below the party, so. Yeah. Hey. I don't think there's any good place to knock you out, dude. I already have one of you. You, I'm not sure if you'd help me. Okay. Hi. If I can find...
Hello? Just don't touch it. One of the guards placed a smoke BLT sandwich near the ventilation filter. The whole facility is not open for a week. I'm missing him. He does not work here anymore.
Thanks.
Not awash with opportunities here. Okay, that's unlocked now. Could put that guy away, but I already had one found. I'm not overly concerned about it.
Swipe left. Oh, swipe left. Oh, super like.
Okay, here's the security. Okay, not sure how that helped anything. That's locked from other side.
Tell me you didn't. Tell me you didn't. Okay. I didn't forget the acello torture again.
Okay. Where am I now? Am I allowed here?
Hey, excuse me. What are you doing? Caballero, hope you won't follow me. All right, man. Stay out of trouble.
You said nothing. Said nothing when I was walking up. How am I? They're damaging my score here for no reason. Okay. I still get that if I restart. I guess that's not one's not too hard to get, though. But,
not bad, huh? I guess that makes you and me ambassadors. The constant never ceases to amaze me.
Where are they now? I need an outfit that gets me in there. Oh, okay, I can just walk in here, okay.
Of course, if you choose to rent the venue, all this...
I can't get in there from up...
I always knew he'll be showing. I was thinking the bulk of the wedding party should come in from the side. You know, it might cheapen Michelle's entrance if everyone's already used the stairs themselves.
It hasn't cheapened things at any other wedding I've been to. Don't be that person.
You're in good shape.
We're talking about your wedding. Ideally,
he's got my mic there on here. Does he drink from this wine? I didn't say if he drank from this wine.
I don't want to feel like a bright villa or anything.
It's important to know.
Not just ours.
Oh, well, that's a very touching way to think about it. I agree completely.
You.
Nice
day. I do not want you here. You leave now.
If it looks this stunning now.
Where does this door lead? This door that have camera I destroyed. Yep.
Tell Joey, say hi.
Okay, this leads here. If he drinks from that, I can emetic it, maybe. Maybe the waiter will be allowed to medic it. But I might restart then. Because I've had a lot of mess ups since then, and I'd just like to clear it up a little. You know. He doesn't want me going down that way, so I'll go over here. Ha ha ha! Can the waiter go into the cinema? Let's find out. He pauses a lot, apparently. Okay, I'm allowed in the cinema. Okay, how do these guys all know me? Okay. Can poison that as a waiter. So. Can I bring my lockpick on this? If I replan. Let's find out. Yeah. Okay, this way I think I can find some medic poison, so...
Welcome to Mendoza 47. It seems you've arrived just in time.
So gotta find a good spot to grab a waiter. I'm not sure about that one I got there before.
And potential victims.
This is not an easy level.
I doubt Newcomb's assassination is on the couple's gift registry, but given his intentions,
I can get the guard there pretty easy in the bathroom.
Good luck,
Mr. Gates. It's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could. Yes, sir. I have the file.
And yoink that. Thank you.
I didn't see you at the club last weekend.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates, señor. May I see your invitation, please? Gracias, señor. Enjoy the party.
So do I have to redo the challenges? Okay, no, I still got those. Okay. Hello. Okay, so I'll get the guard here that lets me access a few more places, and I can get a waiter somewhere, get some emetics. So I could get him to the bin there. I don't think anybody comes around there, so if you could maybe leave. Or go back to your whatever, I guess. That works too. Oh, there was a guy right there. Oh, God. Okay. That was almost bad. Also, why did the key card open the door if I'm not allowed to go in there? Grab me some bottles to have here. Over here so I can balk you. Put you in this box.
Nice.
I didn't forget the asado torch, Miguel.
I'm just peachy keen. Gotta get to the cinema and see if I can poison them there. If not, I got some other ideas, I guess. Kind of hinging on whether he walks by a water leak and a electric outlet.
What Philo you're thinking? Why are we going for Greg?
That is Philo Newcomb. Would be Romeo, an established killer.
Poison it just to be safe, I guess.
I was an attorney. For 4 decades, I served the law.
Didn't mean to do that.
Now, I serve.
Okay, so I'll be coming here eventually and I can see if he... Okay, good to be in here. There's nobody in here that knows. Not who I say I am. Because I forgot to pick up some before, so I'll need this resupply here. Is there a screwdriver in the area? What are you? Fire alarm. That's a hobby knife. Need a screwdriver. That's what I need. Still has a working camera, doesn't it? Hi. You're a woman, aren't you? Sorry, it's just kind of hard to tell on that outfit. coming around here at some point. I know that. Stand right here where I can get a view. Hey, you're blocking the shot. Gotta wait here to see if he's going to do the thing. Did it? So you're not complaining about me being on the stairs now. Okay, she's going over to her chair there. Is that him? Back there? I think I see him. That doesn't help me any. Yep, there he comes. Okay, I'm gonna find me a spot down here to wait and watch. It's around here. He'll be coming down the stairway when he comes.
Still with me.
Someone gonna have a sip of wine? Been specially prepared. Just for you.
Worried about these cables and cases and whatnot. The back of the room is surprisingly deep, so we can tuck it behind some decorative screens.
And no wine. Okay.
Just keep your breath up.
I'll take your breath away. I'm getting annoyed at this guy.
You buy it?
It's not unreasonable.
Terminal is up in the security room. If you want to take a look, just
go. Where's the screwdrivers? Seriously, I'm gonna need a smuggle thing to bring in the screwdrivers.
Looking sharp today, sir.
Oh, shut up.
Think about it. Duval was kidnapped by the militia and held hostage for weeks. He was forced
to see you.
I'm gonna need this at some point.
Couple of old money scions.
Probably just for me, but pile of coins. Not a lot of use for me. I'm locking all in. Oh, this is the worst. I cannot figure out a spot to get this guy. Okay, apparently waiters are allowed up there. Not that that's any help to me.
Uh-huh. If I don't hear flames crackling soon, I'm heading back to the hotel.
Okay. I did a thing. I can't remember where I found that screwdriver before. A little bit ticked off now about that. It's a hobby knife. Useful at the moment. Ah, glad that was there. So not getting no cameras on this run. Goes down there. That's okay, because I can't finish the elusive target. If I ever do get where I can finish them off without immediately going into combat or anything, then I'll try to take care of the cameras. It's a big ask, though, at the moment. Seeing where I can kill him without just shooting him down somewhere is a... Are you in here? I heard the voice. Where'd you go? Over there, okay. Hi. Well, somewhere over here by the grape shed.
Sup, yo.
Sup.
Got a wrench. And the banana. It's a party now. That's a great knife. Don't really need that. Ah, here's a screwdriver. Now we're slightly prepared to try something. I'm not enjoying this a lot. He's being very difficult.
Johannesburg.
Yo, man.
Yo, man. Okay, so they go to the dance floor after that. And goes down to the cinema and doesn't drink the wine. So I'm trespassing right there.
Welcome to Mendoza 47. It seems you've arrived just in time.
So,
your target is showing off the grounds of a new
I'm trespassing if I go in from precisely that direction.
Michelle Pacheco and Phoebe Morris. I doubt you can.
What are you guys up to?
Is on the couple's gift registry, but given his intentions, it's better than silverware. Good luck.
So later, I can go in from any other direction except for that one. Why are you this way?
Ready, Pam? 3, 2, 1, and...
For more than 2 decades.
Ugh, hot cheese! Can you believe these people?
Mr. Yates?
I think the whole world...
It's Aaron, sir. From the firm. I came as quickly as I could.
Tagline.
Sorry it took so long, but I had to access our remote server to print everything, and I couldn't get my...
Hey, security jerks.
Right. Sorry, sir.
No,
I'll be right
that's
inside.
Not gonna work, senor. Can't let you through.
Hey, dude. Who the heck are you? You're not somebody.
It must be over the moon in
the mountain.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
I almost forgot about you.
Enjoy the party.
Okay.
That is Philo Newcomb, would-be Romeo and established killer.
That's sweet of you to say.
Can I go in the cinema in tuxedo?
Burnwood was in league with Greg.
Well, that's something at least. At least there's one outfit that I can't go in there. Seems like every other outfit can go in from this direction, but...
Looking good today, sir.
I am looking irritated. Okay, let's be clear.
PTSD, huh?
buy it?
It's not unreasonable.
You wash these, go back in there. I was out in the grape shed there. You annoy me, dude.
Think about it. Duval was
okay, now the repeated conversations are starting to get a little annoying.
Guiding you to some mucky old grape field. I'm guiding you to the most memorable photo backdrop you could ask for.
Of course.
At ease. Oh, I'm glad you see it too, Michelle. Rustic and humble.
A perfect balance.
Put it down. Thank you.
You know, Michelle, I deal with a lot of brides, and you have the most elegant bearing of any woman I've ever known. I bet you're practically going to float down the aisle.
I'm flattered.
I'm disgusted. Okay, now where'd they go?
Oh, whatever photographer you work with will take one look at this spot and drool. It's an artist's dream.
Yeah. Seems like it.
I'm picturing my little niece and nephew standing by one of those posts for a candid shot, and I am dying.
And excellent. Would you excuse me a moment? I just wanted to collect that.
This is weird, right? It feels weird.
Is he gonna show us that photo or what? I'm increasingly uncomfortable
yeah.
with the fact that he has
that one's fit for the scrapbook.
Well,
once I cut that cold, classless woman out of the picture.
Okay, we found a spot.
stupid!
Okay, so if I can get that guy out of the way, I might...
What are you trying to hide from, mister? Bats?
Now that guy, actually. I owe him money. If I can get that guy out of the way, I can... maybe get him there. A lot of people here, though. I did see a car battery somewhere, didn't I? I feel like I did. What do? You just start up this thing, don't you? Yeah. Start the alarm. I don't need that. I need car battery. Car battery.
Looking good.
Can't hide this though, but I can place it near that and zappy zap them. Okay, we got something going here. Oh, what was that voice? Would someone see if I knocked her out? What do I have on me? I have a wrench. I could wrench her. Okay. You are my way. I feel like you are going to be a problem, though, so can I get you over here?
Oh.
You don't need to come down here. What are you doing? It's a good woman. Oh, she's gonna come all the way over here for that. Wow, this place is nice.
I think it was just you.
Yeah, so leave now, please. I'm uncertain if one of these would notice if I tried to do him here. Whoa. Unless there's those guys patrolling there. Why that table's highlighted. Okay, let's see if we can do this now. Everyone but this guy is coming over. I'm seriously about to just drag you across there. I think I can drag you across there without anybody bothering about it. Us, those people. Oh, for oh, it was him! Nah. Oh, this...
Welcome to Mendoza 47.
Oh, this target's doing my nuts here.
Your target is showing off the grounds of Vinedo Yates to his current clients and potential victims, Michelle Pacheco and Phoebe Morris. I doubt Newcomb's assassination is on the couple's gift registry, but given his intentions, it's better than silverware. Good luck.
Three, two, one. Okay, I don't think it's going to be too much of a problem if I do the way I planned
yes, sir,
it,
I have the
so...
Sorry it took so long, but I've
I'm just gonna try to ignore him.
Founded in the Greed is Good downtown era of the mid-1980s.
If I can't... I think I'm just gonna deal with it if I don't get assassin. Silent assassin.
Gracias, senor. Enjoy the party.
Yeah, there's Philo, blah blah blah. Give me your money.
Step back and let me deal with this.
There it is. Okay, let him do his thing before I stow this guy. Knock her out while she's standing over that box. More stuff here.
Burnwood was in league with Gray. She's responsible for the
The game here is patience. I'm going out. Yeah. I've got.
Welcome to
now. I can't.
It seems you've arrived just
keep
in time.
Getting compromised here.
Your target is showing off the grounds of Vinedo Yates to his current clients, and
maybe if I was crouched, it would have worked better. I think I was crouched last time.
I doubt Newcomb's assassination is on the couple's gift registry, but given his intentions, it's better than silverware. Good luck.
Two. One. And...
For more than 2 decades.
Mr. Yates? It's Aaron, sir. From the firm. I came as quickly as I could. Yes, sir. I have the file.
Well, this is going to be a fun place to get to in the story.
Why aren't you at the club last week?
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates, senor. May I see your invitation, please? Gracias, senor. Enjoy the party.
Shut up. I forgot to pick up the extra coin there, but whatever. I could just knock him out and put him in the box with him, I guess. But he already appears to have persistent diarrhea. I don't want to add to that. What is that noise he makes? Just before I put him in there. What is with that? Someone want to tell me. Pardon me, heavy drinker coming through.
Nothing quite spoils a party like this. Luckily, the constant must have lost his mind. Burnwood would be in league with Greg.
And a well-oiled machine. Move back around there. Okay, I can grab that from here. probably a better idea of where they are in the routing here. There they are. Okay.
That is Philo Newcomb. Would-be Romeo and established killer.
Just look at these roads. The unbroken natural light. The trellis. The hill.
Looks kind of muddy.
Mister, guards freak out when people act weird. I mean, unless you really want them to unload a clip in you.
Well, you have your work. That barely counts.
Ah. Yeah. That one's fit for the scrap.
What? What was that? Is that on purpose? What?
Hmm. Nice. That one's fit for the scrapbook.
Pick that up!
Ah. Yeah. That one's fit for the scrapbook. Once I got that cold, classless woman out of the picture.
Now.
Breaking stuff! Why does this shit just keep on happening to me? Yep.
What?
Target eliminated. Expect the client's payment and a tasteful thank you card shortly.
Okay, I got a non-target kill, but whatever. Ooh, I can get the exit there. I accidentally killed that other guy, but whatever. Okay, just walk out through the fields, okay? Gonna be strolling for a while, whatever. Okay, I didn't do silent, but whatever, I don't. Lightning rod, okay. Oh, level 35, man. Man, if I didn't get that non-target kill with that guy. Okay, new pistol. And I guess if you want a different style, a pistol. I don't know, it feels a little cheap to me that so many of the masteries unlocks are pistols. I'm just saying. Okay, not sure how that's different from the regular one. I got that done though! So, man, that was tough. Ooh. It's tough finding the right place to do it. It was tough getting everything lined up to make the hit, but got in the end, got an okay score, I guess. And if only that one guy wasn't right there. I hate that guy. But anyway, got it done. So for now, gonna be saying adios, avidazain, aloha, all that good stuff. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. It's not hard. And until next time, elusive targets are tough. See ya.